We're here with James, who's about to go up on the zero gravity flight. I have actually given up my seat to James, and I'm happy to do it, James. I'm rooting for you to throw up on the bomb comet. How are you feeling right now?
Well, I think a lot of people are actually rooting for me to throw up, so you're not the only one.
Well,
I'm excited, nervous.
I've been told that one tactic for not throwing up is to just jump around a lot on there and maybe eat some Cheerios before you go up.
Yeah, Cheerios. I heard Cheerios and bacon.
Yes.
Yeah.
Maybe a carbonated drink as well.
Thank you for the advice.
Good luck, James, and we'll talk to you after the flight.
All right.
All right, good luck.
All right, we're getting ready to board the plane. Getting off the bus. Woo! All right, getting on the airplane. Everyone's getting checked in. How you doing?
Good. Do you have a second form of ID with you?
Yes.
Oh, cool.
I got Krista here from Lenovo. You ready?
Ready.
All right. All right. Right now we are flying to our first parabola. Setting up the plane, setting up all the cameras. We got everybody ready to go. Okay, this is it, our first parabola. Everybody's getting ready. We're gonna do a Martian gravity.
On the ball, Lunar One!
Okay. How you doing, David?
You good, man? That was crazy. It's like impossible to control yourself.
I know. I totally swam. I wasn't supposed to swim, and I swam, and I think I kicked somebody in the face. Sorry, buddy.
Nah, I'm good.
Hey. Amazing. Sorry. Wow.
Vito, come on!
All right, thank you.
Come again. Second time's better.
Okay, we just got off the flight. And now we're gonna have the pilot turn our name tags around. Alright, thanks. Oh, yeah. Well, I got my name tag turned around. Who's gonna turn your name tag over?
I know, no one did it for me.
There you go.